Now presenting Quinceaneras Magazine's beauty pageant contestants.
Good afternoon, I'm Amy Hernandez and I'm one of the cover girls for Quinceaneras Magazine. My experience so far has been really great. I've gotten to meet a bunch of girls and they've all been so nice and I'm glad that I can be there to support them and admire them.
I'm Esmeralda Salazar and I'm also cover girl of 2011 and my experience is really good. I've met a lot of girls and I'm super excited for the pageant and who's going to be the next cover girl. Thank you.
Good afternoon, I'm here with Crystal Quesada. Now tell us, Crystal, how do you feel?
I feel very excited. This is like the day that I could just like have a last practice with the girls and everything.
Good afternoon, we're here with Sierra Escalante. So tell me, how was your experience so far?
I built more confidence, even though I was more confident about myself, but like, it was really fun.
Who do you think has supported you most during this competition?
I'll say not even one, I'll say two. My aunt and my grandma, because like they're always here in practices. My grandma like always supports me since the day to the end. So I think them mostly.
Good afternoon, I'm here with Griselda Armenta. Now tell us, Griselda, what has been the best experience so far?
The best experience so far is that I know how to welcome. And then I have an opportunity to be in the Quinceaneras Magazine.
Good afternoon, we're here with Summer Guijarro. So tell me, Summer, how is your experience so far?
So far the experience is well. I'm excited. I've had the opportunity to learn new things, learning how to walk better and not as nervous as I used to be, and I'm more confident.
What was the greatest part of being in the pageant?
Well, the greatest part so far for me, I'll say the high fashion. Because it just shows who you are and what you like, and you're showing very much about you.
So tell me, Leslie, how was your experience with the pageant?
It's been really good. Like, you meet a lot of new people, you're like self-confident, and it's just a really good experience. Like, it's recommended to a lot of people.
How was your experience during the pageant?
My experience during the pageant was, it just left me speechless. I've learned a lot from it, and I've been more self-confident about myself.
So tell me, Denise, what is the greatest part of the pageant?
The greatest part, I would have to say, is meeting all the new girls and making new friends. Yeah, that was really fun.
How has the pageant changed you? How were you before the pageant, and how are you now?
Well, before I was pretty shy. I didn't really talk to a lot of people. Pretty quiet. But after the pageant, I turned louder. I learned how to speak in front of other people, and I've just showed my personality a lot more.